Well, I think I know what every footpath we're ever going to have around here is going to be made out of. Doesn't look that much when it's on the roof, but you get it down here and pile it up, mountains of it. So it's all absolutely crumbly. None of it can be reused. It's really shaly. You just pick it up and it, you know, snaps apart in your hand, which was what we expected. So we'll crush it up, which I don't think will take a lot of doing. And I think it'll make quite nice footpaths anyway, so I think we'll use it for that. Anyway, onwards.